My name's Pat McCarthy, and I'm currently the state auditor for the state of Washington. In 1987, I was elected to the Tacoma School Board, and I served two terms, and they were six-year terms for 12 years. I was 34 years old. My youngest, I have four adult children now, but my youngest wasn't even in school at that time. I've been active in PTA, and I was a part of a district-wide arts program, and I had a lot of encouragement to run for office. Our existing board members had children, but they were no longer in the system, so I kind of represented that next generation of school board members. I loved being a school director. It taught me a lot. In fact, it really is the foundation for me to really do public service. I knew the commitment. It's huge to be a school director and a school board or a school board member because the public expects the best out of their schools. Whether their kids are in public schools or private schools, everyone has an opinion about K-12 education. My experience was great, and it really was a great foundation for me.